You're going to be doing prone over the ball tees. Okay, there are two options for this. So your PT will determine which option is best for you. Your starting position, chest is over the ball. Okay, head is in a neutral position. Shoulder blades are set back and down. Okay, you can have thumbs up as you raise up and control back down. All right, or you can have palms facing down. Same thing, making sure shoulder blades stay back and down and are not shrugging up towards your ears. So those are the two options. Your PT will determine which one is best for you.